Sehr geehrte Frau Wanka, lieber Herr Schwarz, mein Dank an die Alexander-von-Humboldt-Stiftung und an Sie, Frau Wanka, ganz vorneweg. Dear Ran Hirschel, comparative constitutional law, my first reaction to your subject was more of a question mark than an immediate understanding. Looking in your book, Comparative Matters, however, I found a citation of Gottfried Wilhelm Leibniz, which gave me somewhat of an answer. Leibniz envisioned a theater of the legal world as an imagined repository that would include the entire corpus of the laws of all peoples, at all places, at all times, being the driving engine of comparative legal inquiry and allowing for the discovery of the universal principles of law. This understanding of comparative constitutional law and its broadening to legal regulation of religion was a perfect fit to our focus area in the global comparative study of religion and the legal regulations of religious diversity. We recognized that with the path-breaking research in comparative constitutionalism in judicial politics and law and religion, Ran Hirschel would greatly enrich the Department of Political Science and the Faculty of Social Sciences. With his outstanding personality, his scientific excellence, and his great experience, he has the power to revitalize the highly interdisciplinary research field of law and society studies, which has not been strong in Germany in the last decade. And with his profile, he can perform a strategic role in establishing a Center for Global Affairs at the University of Göttingen, which has begun to be developed by some colleagues in the last years. Ran Hirschel is ready to become an important player in the Göttingen campus by collaborating closely with the Max Planck Institute for the Study of Religious and Ethnic Diversity, and thus actively he supports Göttingen's strategic approach in the Excellence Initiative. In addition to his outstanding research profile, he is a gifted instructor and recipient of several teaching awards. Just right for our approach of research-directed teaching, and as a side effect, he is contributing to the internationalization of the study programs in our university. A perfect fit, not only from the scientific point of view. In the first discussion we had, I figured that he also is a family person. With the Alexander von Humboldt professorship, he follows his wife, Ayelet Shachar, to Göttingen, where she last year got the position of a director in the Max Planck Institute for the Study of Religious and Ethnic Diversity. And she's here, and I welcome her as well. He is, moreover, truly concerned about his son, who had to move to Germany with you both, and who now hopefully enjoys the international school in Frankfurt. Last not least, Ran Hirschel impressed me and my colleagues as being a dedicated scholar with interdisciplinary visions and a strong concept. We are extremely glad to have you, Ran Hirschel, in Göttingen, and I'm looking forward to your input into the social sciences and to the focus area on religious studies. And also to a lot of interesting discussions with you. I have to learn a lot in that field, I'm afraid. And at the end, my thanks go to Professor König, who is here as well, who was actually partnering you in writing the application and stimulating me in this area. And also the thanks go to the Faculty of Social Sciences. Thank you very much.